Hi guys, it's me, Ryan Mitchell, WWE, and I'm just gonna show you guys my messes. My room's a little messy. I'm getting ready for school and everything, so like everything was getting messed around. I mean, wait, can you guys see me? Wait. Okay, my advice, anyways. Okay, wait. What the heck? Okay, So I guess I have to do it this way. It's not working any other way, so. So I do, guys. So first up, he is phenomenal. AJ. Style. This is the first AJ Styles impression. Not the first. It might be actually. I don't know, but yeah. I don't like the face is pretty good on this one. I think how they did the clothes and everything, they did pretty good. I'm saying, in my opinion. Yeah. That's AJ Styles, guys. If you can't see him, don't worry. Just comment down below. Please comment, guys. He's a really old wrestler who had a heart attack and died. Andre the Giant. I actually got this in USA. It came with Ric Flair, John Cena, Daniel Bryan, and maybe someone else. I don't know. But here we go, guys. That's Andre the Giant. He's pretty tall. He's almost as tall as the camera. And the guy who's not awesome. Well, and a partner of his Miz Taraj now. Bo Dallas. I don't have Curtis Axel, guys, sorry. I haven't found him yet, but I will. And then we have The Miz, who's gonna verse Jeff Hardy Monday Night Raw. That's gonna be amazing. He won the 15 by one. The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. The Big Show. Guys, when I'm done this video, please subscribe and ring those notifications. I really need them. I actually got a few of these, but the big dog, Roman Reigns. I like his new vest from 2017. I really want that vest. Like, I really want them to make a figure about that. Oh, yeah, and this one, I won't show you guys on this one. This is the WrestleMania 33 where he defeated The Undertaker. I like how they did that now. Gold. I have Luke Harper. Might have to do a part two, guys, because my battery is only at 32%. The Hitman, Bret Hart. The Architect, Seth freaking Rollins. On this one, it's not that good. Like, even the hair. It sucks.
It does not look like Seth Rollins.
And we have one of the Lucha Underground. Sin Carla, but he has a mask. Yeah, so comes with a mask and this. I mean, this one. So, guys, we had that was a big noise. Yeah. We have the old 1999 Sting, I'm pretty sure, 1991 or something. has pretty good muscles. He has bigger muscles than John Cena. Well, not anymore. He doesn't really wrestle anymore. Here's the Seth Rollins that I like. Comes with a bodysuit. Gray pants. The hair is pretty good. Alright, he's 7 foot tall and can't teach that. Big Cash. Then we have the beast, Brock Lesnar. I have two Brock Lesnars. And I don't have a new Undertaker. I do have this one though. I have this John Cena. The WrestleMania one, with the rat. And then my cousin thinks this is Mankind. It's actually Bray Wyatt. Nathan, my cousin. Nathan, this is Bray Wyatt. And this is The Rock. John Cena. Dallas, Texas, Stone Cold, Steve Austin. I gave him the European champion. Dallas 316. We have WrestleMania. Cesaro. Here's the Daniel Bryan that I got with onto the Giant. You guys go check out Ian Dell. He has my Ric Flair. He might show you guys if he watches my video. I don't know. But yeah, he has my Ric Flair. Fortunately, I gave it to him. But I do have another one that I will show you that came with Charlotte Flair in the battle pack. But this is Charlotte. I'm going to show this the one from NXT. The Viper, Randy Orton. Samoa Joe, the fat. And here's the one that I got. Lucas gave me. Thank you, Ian Dell. I have Chris Jericho's highlight reel, 2011 series. I know, it's 2014, yeah. And then I have Enzo Mori, who's on 205 Live. That's Enzo Mori. His hair really sucks. I might have already done a video about him, but I don't know. Triple H, The Game. Lucas actually gave me this one too. He gave me Bray Wyatt too. You guys watch Carter Daniels? I gave him this wrestler. We have the same one now. Wait. Which one did I give him? No, I gave him the other one here. But me and him have the same one. Scott Dawson. Here's the Ric Flair that came with Charlotte. The young Ric Flair. Forget his name. Mizdale or something? I don't know. And I have a SmackDown Live. SmackDown apron. Fits my ring belt. Psycho said I used him as Braun Strowman. Here's the 2014 Chris Jericho. Here's the same John Cena. I have 2. Here's one of the young, like, not young, but one of the newer Undertakers. This is a Tough Talker, if you guys didn't know.
You cannot escape the darkness. You
Doesn't really sound that good, but better than Brock Lesnar. There's Brock Lesnar, the tough talker. These two came in the pack. Sounds nothing like him. So, and then here's the first one Marines ever got. No, like, cool stuff on the back. Just a normal vest, white vest. But it's a really good Roman Reigns, too. And then we have Fight Owens Fight. And then, these are kind of big for my ring. Stairs. I should just like bend it over again. All that stuff. Money in the bank and everything. And yeah. I need to show you guys. Oh! And I right back. Big guy right back. Oops. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys something. AJ Styles. Gloves, they're amazing. I love them. I mean, I haven't really used them. I don't try to use them. I don't want to wreck them really. Because it just sounds my favorite wrestler, so. And the best that I got, a live event in Hamilton, December 19th, last year, 2016. You guys can see that. The back. They don't want no. Wait, what is it? They don't want no. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to end this video. Thank you for watching and please subscribe. Ring that bell. And please like. If I get at least 12 likes, I will do a really fun video.